We asked pupils what word would they use to describe their trainee teachers.